Hello friend, this is Vinay. So if your Windows 11 PC is unable to connect to internet connection or your PC is facing connectivity issues, then one of the best solution is to reset network settings to default settings. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can do that in Windows 11. But before you start following the procedure, it is very important to understand that what will happen when you reset your computer's network settings. So Windows will delete all your Wi-Fi connections and passwords along with any saved Ethernet connections. Moreover, it will also remove your network adapters and other critical networking components, and they will be reinstalled and set to their original settings. So now that you are aware of what will happen when you reset network settings to default settings, let's learn how to do that. So first of all, you need to launch setting app, and for that you need to right click on the start button and then select settings. Now in the setting app, you need to switch to network and internet tab on the left side, and then on the right side you need to select advanced network settings. Here under more settings section, you need to click on network reset option. Now here you will find network reset option again. Click on this reset now button. Now instantly a quick dialog box will appear giving you message that are you sure you want to reset your network settings. Here click yes. Now instantly your device will be disconnected from internet connection, and dialog box will appear with a message that you are about to be signed out. So at this point you have successfully reset network settings to default settings. Now system is giving you 5 extra minutes just to save your data and restart your computer just to apply the changes. So you can either wait for 5 minutes, or if you have already saved your data, then you can restart your computer manually. So after restart, the network reset process completes successfully, and any issue related to internet connection or network will be fixed by this action. So that's all about this video. If you have any queries, feel free to drop in the comments. If you find this video useful, don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.